Sophie Solena, and today you're going to hear the Turkish March.
Thank you.